If you guys are looking at buying gear here on Fitness Street for Muay Thai classes such as boxing gloves, wraps, shorts, Muay Thai shorts, gi for BJJ, in this video I'm going to show you around 4 or 5 different shops you can buy your gear from here on Fitness Street. I'll show you the prices, the brands, what you're likely to spend, and you guys can make a judgment call on where you're going to buy your gear from. So after the intro, we're going to go through it all. Let's go. Welcome back to the Fitness Street series. It is the 10th of November 2022. I have 10 days before I leave Fitness Street. I've been here for almost 6 months training on and around Fitness Street. In this video, I'm going to timestamp it down below according to the shop. So if you want to jump straight to the section of the video where I cover a particular brand, such as Twin Special or Fairtex or whatever, just use the timestamps down below to jump to that section of the video. It might be a little bit longer than usual, but it's going to be thorough. I'm not paid or sponsored to make this video like the rest of them in this playlist, so I'm not biased to any particular brand. I'm just showing you what you're likely to pay for different types of brands, for different types of equipment, gloves, wraps, Muay Thai shorts, shin protection, headgear, duffel bags, MMA gloves, gi for BJJ, and so forth. So you guys can make a decision based on what I show you in this video, where you're gonna buy all of your gear from. And by the way, you don't have to buy your gear here on the Fitness Street. You can buy it from the markets if you are more than happy to not use a particular brand of gear, and you will save money that way. If you're also stopping through Bangkok, it might be cheaper for you to get your gear in Bangkok in the markets there. So Chatuchak Markets or somewhere like that, where I bought my gear years ago, back in 2015, I think. Anyway, if you're coming to Fitness Street empty-handed, you want to buy some gear, this is the video. I'm going to jump to the first shop and then again use the timestamps if you want to skip around. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's go. All right, my friends, inside the Twins Special Shop here on Fitness Street, we'll show you what these guys have on offer and the prices. Feel free to pause the video and take a look at their different designs for their gloves and also the prices, just giving you guys an indication of how much the gloves, the wraps, and all of the gear costs here at the Twin Shop. This is what it looks like. So we have all of our gloves over here, and I'll give you guys an idea of how much these cost. So over here, 2,600 baht, 2,600 depending on the size and any patterns or design work on the gloves. Going to change the price, 2,600 here, all wrapped up, brand new, authentic Twins gloves, and we have plain colors. So I'll just close this door a little bit and show you. So 1,800, 1,800, and we have the smaller ones for the kids, 650, 650, 680, 750, and then up to 1700 for the larger size, and back down here 2100, 2600. So this is obviously all in baht. Feel free to convert these prices to your local currency. And as you can see, you've got all these different colors and designs. I'll just move the camera. That's quite a nice pattern. 2660 baht for these ones, all with the original tags on them as well, and original packaging. 2,660 baht for those, and then we get our plain colors over here. So that just gives you an idea of how much the gloves cost here in the Twin Shop. Quite a large variety. Take a look, and then I'll flick you over here to the shop face, the window face, so more gloves. And then over here we have our shin protection. So shin protection's 2,450 baht. Different colors, blue, white, everything's packaged up, so you can't try these on. Different sizes, medium, got the tags on them there. And red, 2,400, so I call it 2,500 baht for the twins shin protection. Different designs, different colors. Take a look at this. And then we have the shorts here. So have a look at the Muay Thai shorts. Okay, so 700 baht for these ones here. Got blue, slightly different designs, 820 baht for this one and these ones here. So nice green ones, nice little design. Is that 1,000? 1,030? 1,000? Yep. So 1,000 for these ones, extra large, large. So yeah, they are the Muay Thai shorts here. They've got some Venom shorts here, in case you guys want to get your Venom gear. They've got that here as well. All right, and let's see what else they've got down here. They've got headgear, head protection. So that's 2,400 baht thereabouts, around 1,900 baht for all of the headgear, different colors. And they got the duffel bag, focus pads. So we've got here almost 4,000 baht for these focus pads. Obviously two of them all packaged up. A few other bits and pieces here, tie pads here, 4,320 baht for these tie pads. Very nice, different colors. So yeah, just gives you guys an idea of what they have here. If you want to buy a set of these while you're here, obviously you have to think about lugging this stuff home. But for most of you kind of curious as to gloves, shorts and wraps, so the wraps over here, the twins wraps, 330 baht. Yeah, 330. So these are all 330 baht each, different colors. And the smaller ones are 230 baht for these smaller ones here. And we have, if you're doing the beginner class at Tiger Muay Thai, you might need one of these. And then you've got some shin protection here, which I've used in the past. 330 baht for these. So that's pretty much what these guys have on offer. So again, this is the twin shop here on Fitness Street. That is it. Okay, my friends, I'm in the Fairtex shop here on Fitness Street inside the plaza. I'm going to show you guys the gloves, the wraps, the shorts, the MMA stuff, give you an idea of the pricing. So and I'm going to give everything in baht once again, convert this to your home currency back home from the country you're watching from. I'm inside the shop. This is what it looks like here. I'll take you down this side of the shop first. We have all of the gloves there up on the wall. We have the Muay Thai shorts over here. We'll have a look at those in just a second. But we have all of the gloves here on the wall. And I'll give you an idea of how much these cost. As you can see, 2,400 baht for these ones, all packaged up with the labels on them. 2,050 baht, a little bit hard to see the designs, but you get the idea. 2,500 baht, these ones are quite nice. 2,050 baht for these ones. And yeah, these are quite nice, these ones. Yellow, different designs here, different colors. All right, so I'm not gonna go through the entire wall. As you can see, there are lots of them there. The next one I wanna show you are the wraps. So the wraps here cost 290 baht, all boxed up there. Once again, different colors. We got red, we got yellow, 290. We have pink ones, 290 baht for those. 290, 290. Blue ones are 290. Right, so they're all, call it 300 baht, okay, for your wraps. We have mouth guards here for 550 baht and 550, so they're all 550. Skipping ropes and boxes for the guys, and yeah, so we have, that's what we have. And then we have the Muay Thai shorts over here, which are all packaged up. So these ones here, 960 baht. So of course you're paying for the brands here, different colors, white, different designs, 990, 960. All right, so that's quite a nice one there, 960 baht. So they got racks and racks of these different designs, 990, okay, 960. So yeah, convert this back to your local currency back home. Pink ones, 990 baht for those. Okay, I'll show you over here, they got more racks. All right. Anyway, so you get the idea, lots of different colors, lots of different designs, give you an idea of the pricing of the shorts here. And the last thing I want to show you, actually there's a couple of things. Over here they've got MMA gloves, so for you guys wanting to do some MMA, they've got MMA gloves here. So the price of some of these, so this one here is priced at, not sure how much, excuse me, how much?
1,850.
L size. 1,850 baht. Thereabouts for the MMA gloves.
And training one also, the price here.
Okay, the training ones, 1,900 baht.
This one here.
The, yes. Yes, yep. Thank you for that. And I'll show you down here. So, real quick, we got, that's a nice design there. Real cool. Anyway, and the last thing I want to show you is OG Fightwear. They've got their merchandise here at the back end of the shop. So quite nice gear. Let's have a look. So I'll just go through this very quickly. See, the fighters around here wear this kind of gear all the time. And yeah, it looks quite good. I like it. OG Fightwear. OG Fightwear Muay Thai shorts. And they got OG Fightwear the gi as well. So if you guys are wanting to do BJJ and do the gi classes, we have A3 size for
4,490.
So 4,490 for the A3 size OG Fightwear gi. We have white, A3, and the pants. All right, so they got their gi there. We got shin protection for sparring. We got their own gloves too. That's pretty cool. OG Fightwear gloves. And down here they've got more gi stuff. So I found this one to be quite nice. The pattern design, 5,500 baht for this gi. And I'm not sure, it's A4 size. Take a look at that one. It's quite nice. The Fairtex original. Really nice. And then we got this one here. I like the prints inside some of these, it looked quite nice. This one's going for 5,500 baht. I'm not sure what size that is. A2 size. And then we've got headgear, head protection, which is 3,000 baht thereabouts for these ones. Packaged up here. Anyway, give me you guys an idea of the pricing of the merchandise here inside the Fairtex shop. All right, so that is it guys, move on to the next place. Okay my friends, the next gear shop, tiny little shop here, with no particular brand names, across the road from Tiger Muay Thai right here. So if you need to get some emergency wraps, you can run across to this little shop here, which is right across the road from Tiger Muay Thai. They have a lot of stuff, but they've got a couple of things that can help you out if you need emergency wraps. I've actually bought my wraps from here a couple of years ago because I needed emergency wraps. These ones here are 250 baht, so we got the blue ones. Again, not any particular big name, but yeah, I mean, not Fairtex or anything like that, but if you need some gloves, some wraps, 250, black ones, red ones, and these are 3 meters long, as you can see. Right, and we've got some ankle support stuff here, knee support. So I actually met a guy a couple of weeks ago who injured his knee during training, so this would have been perfect for him. to support his knee. Okay, so they got that here, so 159 baht. All right, just planting a seed. They have a random twins bag here for 2300 baht, but you can get plenty of the stuff in the twins shop, more wraps. And then what I do like the most are these tops here. You got tank tops here. Look at these designs, they look pretty cool. Look at that, it's pretty cool. Let's have a look, different designs. If you guys out there want some tank tops with some cool prints on them, Muay Thai themed prints, we're looking at 300 baht for these really nice tank tops. Really, really nice t-shirts. Look at those prints, really nice. Different colors, different designs. All right, really cool. So 300 baht for these. All right, take a look. All right, so you can have a look at this in your own time. And then of course, last thing I wanted to show you here are the Muay Thai shorts. So no particular brands. We're looking at the little ones, 300 baht. This little size XXS, and then 250 baht. And we've got large, which is what, about 700 baht for these. We've got black ones. Yeah, so actually these are the ones that I have. So I just bought mine from the markets. But this brand, you know, Thai boxing brand, bought mine from the markets. I think I paid like 500 baht for two pair, or 400 baht for two pair from the markets. But anyway, for those of you that don't want to spend a ton of money. All right guys, inside the Fightlab shop here across the road from Tiger Muay Thai Fightlab. So I'm going to show you guys the pricing of the gloves, the wraps, the shorts and other merchandise they have in this shop here. Real quick, I'll show you what the shop looks like real quick. So they've got hoodies over here. They've got tank tops over there, other stuff here, and gloves over on that wall there, and shin guards down here for sparring. So first thing we'll start with are the gloves. So have a look at the designs, the colors, and so forth. For example, these ones here, green, 2,500 baht. Pink ones for the ladies, 2,500 baht. And so what, again, as usual, just use the prices and convert them to your local currency back home from the country you're watching from. We have 16 ounce gloves here, white ones, black ones, yellow, and so forth. These are quite nice 14 ounce gloves, so 3,000 baht. So that's pretty much their glove range here at Fight Labs. And then down here we have the shin guards. Again, look at all the different colors and designs. See if there's anything there that you like. We have pink ones, red ones, blue ones, different colors. And the prices for these little ones, for example, we have here 2,100 baht. We have, for the pink ones, purple ones, we have 2,220 baht for those ones. And if we move along to these ones here, 2,700 baht. So feel free to pause the video if you need to go back and look at the prices. And then if we move over to this wall here, we have some merchandise there. We have some tank tops. If you're interested in any of their merchandise and their tank top range, 500 baht. All these white tank tops here. All right, more training gear. All right, we have all this different stuff here. And wraps, so you guys need some wraps. Fightlab wraps, we have here different colors. Once again, 400 baht for these ones, all the same price, different colors. 300 baht here for the smaller ones. We have boxes for the guys, and we have these shin protection things here, these ankle protection things here, 500 baht, pink, red. And last thing I want to show you are the Muay Thai shorts here. So have a quick look at the colors and the designs. We have silver and black and pink and so forth. And these ones here, we're looking at the price of 1,490 baht. All right, pink ones for the ladies out there. All the guys, I guess, blue, purple, Some nice designs here. Red and white. And yeah, quite nice. So very nice. So 1,490 for those. So they are the Muay Thai shorts. And the last thing I'll show you are the hoodies. So if you guys want to take some stuff home to your cold country, you can buy some of the hoodies here, 1700 baht, something that I would wear in Melbourne in winter. And that is about it. All right guys, that is the Fightlab shop across the road from Tiger Muay Thai. Tiger Muay Thai is just there, can't miss it. Okay my friends, I'm inside Supersport across the road from Unit 27 here on Fitness Street. Quite a large shop with a lot of variety, so I'm not going to go through everything here, but I'll show you the bare essentials that you'll probably need when you come out here. Jump into gloves. So the Yukao gloves are right here. A lot of really awesome designs, but you know, 7,060 baht, it's probably out of the price range for a lot of people watching, but you might want to buy a pair of these to keep for a lifetime. So you know, there you have it, 7,060 baht. I mean, they're very very nice. This is luxury in my mind, 7,060 baht. And yeah, different colors, so 7,260 baht. What's that, 4,210 baht, 7,210 baht, so you get the idea. For the price, 7,210 baht for these ones. I'll just pull them out and show you very quickly. I know most people, 90% of you watching, probably won't be interested in these, but just give you an idea, give you perspective of how much different brands cost. We've got the Yukao shin guards here, 5,450, and yeah, 5,300 baht. Now, I'll take you down this part of the shop. So we have top king brand, and you look at all the different colors here. So I don't know how they're there, but anyway, top king, very nice, very nice. And then the prices are here. I'm not sure how to, I think it's 1200 to 2050 baht. I think there's a range depending on the color and the size and stuff like that. I haven't got the prices printed on the gloves themselves, but anyway, I'm just giving you guys an idea of how much and what you're likely to expect for this brand. And then we've got headgear. Everything's packaged up, 2,100 baht. And we've got shorts, more shorts. We have focus pads and lots of different, as you can see, this is a pretty big shop. So rather than me go through everything, you can just make your way down here, have a look through this shop in your own time and spend, you know, 10, 15, 20 minutes just having a look at all of their gear that they have on offer. And look at that. That looks quite nice. Very nice. Very, very nice. Yeah. Different brands, 2,000 baht. So they've got all the common boxing brands in here. Anyway, so you get the idea. Hopefully, I'm showing you these so you guys, some of you might clock certain patterns and certain designs that you will make you want to come out and buy them yourself. You might like this, or you might hate it. Or you might like that color, or you might like something. So feel free to pause the video. I'm kind of just showing you guys what I'm looking at. And if you like anything in particular, you can come down and check it out for yourself. 1800 baht. All genuine stuff, all packaged up with the original tags on them and so forth. We saw the stuff in the twin special shop just before. And yeah, it's got some Venom gear. It's pretty cool. Anyway, so tank tops. Nice little patterns on them, more shin guards. It just goes on and on and on. They've got duffel bags and backpacks. Twins, duffel bag. What are we looking at for this one? Don't know how much this one is, but it's quite big. How much?
1,700
baht. 1,700 baht. Yeah. And this one?
1,850.
1,850. Okay, thank you. Alright, so we have more shorts here. That's a pretty cool design. I like that one. It's very nice, actually. So we have mouth guards. I actually bought my mouth guard from here last time. Mouth guards.
Mouth guard, I have many, many.
Oh, you got more? Okay. So, show me. Ah, yes. How much?
This measurement, 290.
290 baht. Okay. Thank you. Different colors. Red.
This is your cow.
Your cow.
This Fairtex.
Fairtex. All right. So we've got all your mouth guards here. And we've got wraps here. 290 baht. Mongkul wraps. All boxed up. 350 baht for these ones. 350. And the last thing I'll show you are the MMA gloves. So we have here, tried to show you before, it was a little bit noisy before, so we have different sizes, and not sure how much. How much?
L size, yep. 2,000 baht.
2,000 baht. Now these are 2,000. And these are, yeah, 1,690. These little ones here. And 1,750. Anyway, so you got MMA gloves in here if you want to buy some MMA gloves. 1800 baht for the Mongkul MMA gloves. Alright, my friends, not going to go through the entire store, but that's pretty much what these guys have on offer. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please share this video and this playlist around to your mates. Share the Fitness Street series. This is a passion project for me. I didn't get paid or sponsored to make these videos. My job is to try and help people through making, you know, this place more accessible to the world. If you're coming out sort of out of a sticky situation with work or a life transition, or you've gained a bunch of weight from COVID or whatever, then this place is going to help you get back on track. That's why I'm making these videos. So feel free to share this content around. Check out the Fitness Street travel guide down below. I'll link it up, and also join the Fitness Street Facebook group. If you have any questions, you can ask your questions in the group. I'm in one of the little shops here and on Fitness Street. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Ciao.